Welcome back to The Secret of Monkey Island, 1990 style. Today, let's see. Previously, in this Let's Play, I became a master swordsman and an expert at insult sword fighting, and I defeat the swordmaster of Melee Island. What did I do? I found the lost treasure of Melee Island, becoming a treasure hunter. And I almost successfully stole an ancient idol from the governor's mansion, thereby sort of becoming a treasure hunter. A thief. And thus more or less completing the three trials necessary to become a pirate. Then some stuff happened, and I bought a ship. Oh yes, some stuff happened. I committed financial fraud, and I bought a ship. Now I gotta crew the ship. So let's see how this goes. There's no answer. Inconceivable. To the voodoo lady again. But I could be wrong. You've already got the t-shirt. What do you want now? Governor's been kidnapped. I have a feeling I'm going to regret this. Was easy. So yeah, I need her, and I need Meat Hook, and then I don't need Captain Smirk, and can't get Captain Smirk. So. Ooh, cutscene time. Having just returned from Melee, where Chuck and his crew find their old hiding place in the underground rivers of Monkey Island. And drop anchor. They forgot the trademark on Monkey Island there. Awkward. What a sucker. Well, what do you know? Fester Shinetop is LeChuck. We had a little trouble. Everything's under control. Guybrush Threepwood will not be a problem. At this very moment, he's 20 feet underwater, bloated up like a fattened pig. His eyes being eaten up by crabs. Fish pecking at his fingers. Kind of makes you wish you were there to watch. You know how it works, internet. Every chicken with the bully in the middle, and the kettle. Again. The governor's been kidnapped. This is horrible. What are we going to do? We could get a crew together and sail off after them. Now, if only we had a captain. What about me? You? No. Something in here that I want to show you. Something horrible. Something so horrible that I stay awake at night just thinking about it. But I'm not trying to scare you. I'm sure a big, brave guy like you would have no problem facing this monster. After all, it's much smaller than the beast that bit off my hands so many years ago. Let's just hope you're quicker than I was. Oh yeah, by the way, I forgot to feed him this week. Silly me. I'll let you open the last door yourself. Just let me get out of the way. Supposed to open the little door, and if you're brave enough, touch the beast inside. There from his safe vantage point. So... needs must, internet. Note that the verbs have all changed here. That is a murderous winged devil. And your options are now tap, prod, feel, bother, stroke, tickle, jab, poke, and tease. What do you think, internet? I'm thinking tickle, the murderous winged devil. You are a brave man after all. feel like such a coward. I'm not good enough to be on your crew. I'm not even good enough to swab your decks. Oh, come on, Meathook. You're a big, strong, good-looking guy with a talking tattoo. You can swab my decks anytime. Oh, yay! I can still be on your crew. Just pack your stuff and meet me at the dock. In the Navy, you can sail the seven seas. In the Navy. So that's two crew members out of the way. But Stan says I need three crew members for that dilapidated wreck. Where will I find a third pirate? We could try to recruit the cook. He seems quite fond of Governor Marley. Own drink. Okay, well. Excuse me, I need another hunk of meat. Because you never know. If it's not nailed down in an old adventure game, take it. If it is nailed down, find a crowbar. I will say, Internet, that I have one enduring disappointment with The Secret of Monkey Island after all these years. And that is that To the best of my knowledge, from all the times I've played it and whatnot, this is a game about pirates, which is fairly humorous, and it doesn't reference the Pirates of Penzance even once, as far as I can tell. And so, I am disappointed, because I think every game is improved with, you know, some sort of Gilbert and Sullivan reference. Okay. Can't recruit him. Would you guys like to join my crew? The governor's been kidnapped. Yeah, we knew about that. I'm going after those immaterial authority figure navvers. Are you with me? About that. We are sort of busy here. Well, there are no internet. Maybe I can recruit the voodoo lady. That would be a no. Probably shouldn't try to recruit the shopkeeper. He might be a little touchy about the whole missing missing thingy. So who does that leave us with? Why look, there's another pirate on the island. Kidnapped the governor. That really makes me mad. If I let you out, would you join my crew? To my emancipator, I shall be eternally indebted. Locked, yes. So do I still have the file? No. You don't have the file. So I can't attempt to file the thing. No biggie. It's another one of those things where eventually, if you poke around long enough and experiment, you will figure out what it is you're supposed to do. And the answer... another winged devil. The answer is you gotta go melt the lock. How? Oh, you know. Use an incredibly caustic solution of battery acid, propylene glycol, food coloring, and other, you know, things, including, possibly, pepperoni. Alright, so let's save this here, just in case I goof up, because... can be inconvenient. Alright, and what she does is use the mug with the barrel. This stuff is eaten right through the mug, he complains. And it's true. Melting mug. And this is where the doorway comes in handy. And you use mug near death. Oops. Took a little too long. Alright. Anyway, you get where we're going with this internet. You gotta, transfer your grog from mug to mug before it completely melts the mug it's in. Oh, hey, look, another mug has conveniently appeared. Well, not very conveniently, actually. It's in a bad spot, but... I think I can pull this off. Just because I know what I'm doing, internet, does not mean I'm actually competent. Oops. should be able to make it to the thing here. And then use melting mug with... Whew, just in time. Open door. Lock the door. Lock the archway. Again, just in time. Now, let's see. And then use Mago Grog with lock. Hey, great! A drink! Really thirsty. I think I used to drink that stuff. Pirates, man. Are you here for the looting? Well, yes, I do have reservations. And what name would they be under? Probably under S for Shine Top. Now then, it's a good thing you showed up. Am I right? Of course I am. I mean, just look at her. Sleek, aerodynamic, a buoyant, barnacle-covered beauty. Wait for it. Wait for it. I think we're having a real moment here. I've changed my mind. I can't give her up. Wait for it, Internet. Wait for it. You can have your money back. How could I sell something so dear? Spoosh. And again, a deal's a deal, right? I almost forgot to give you this free seafaring literature. Hey, long time no see. I'd never see you again. We are getting paid for this, right? Glad you could make it, Carla. What's that waterlogged wreck doing out there? How are we going to get our ship in here with that pile of scrap on the way? Where's the cabin boy? Need to go back and pick up my bags. Where's our ship? Where's our crew? This isn't going to be as easy as I thought. Yeah, baby. We're up to part two of Secret of Monkey Island, The Journey. Undaunted by the lack of equipment or experience, I relate to this so well. So it takes skill, endurance, and most of all, teamwork. Oh, I remember what's coming. I made a list. See what the big deal is with rescuing the governor. She can take care of herself. We got this great ship. Well, what a ship anyway. Let's kick back. Cruise, baby. That's decided. Cruise the Caribbean. I'm doomed. Yeah, I know the feeling. So let's look at the things. Can I actually read the pamphlet? No. There's a pamphlet, a leaflet, and a brochure. Ballpoint feather pen. Some old dusty book inside. Let's see what it is. Captain's Log, March 10th. Toothrot and I have been searching for Monkey Island for over a month. Directions on Melee were a recipe. There was soup, and then there was Monkey Island. Is that foreshadowing, Internet? I wonder. We'll set out again tomorrow. That's the last entry. Like an empty chest. Hmm. I just want to say that, as I recall, this is pretty disturbing in the remake. What's the button? Yeah. Yeah, no one needs to see. No one needs to see that. Notice you are one scary looking piratey type. Mutinous crew. I hear the weather's pretty nice over by Monkey Island. Alright, how do I... Rope ladder. I don't think I actually need to do that, but... Alright, somewhere there's a way to get into the rest of the ship. I just forget what it is at the moment. Oh, yeah. There we go. Anything of note down here? Look at window. Ooh, the galley. Take me a box of cereal. A pot. It's about the same size as my head. I wonder, Internet, what could that be a reference to? Let's see. Old rusty chests. They're all rusted shut. Yeah, but it's got a name. It's the Black Chest. It's rusted shut, too. Open the trunks. They're rusted shut. How about the kegs? Can I open the kegs? Gunpowder. I think I'll take some. Yeah, okay. It's a giant piece of rope. And it's mine now. Vino! They're just old empty kegs. Everything from down here. I don't think there's anything else down here. There's the window, but that's it. Is this Okay. Think of something else. Ink too. I feel like I'm missing something obvious. How do I get the cabinet open? Seems to be locked up tight. Did I miss something in the kitchen? Something down in the bilge, whatever this is. Black chest. It totally. Everything says I should be able to open this. That's not gonna help. What else do I have? No. I swear there's a way to find the recipe. Excuse me, Guybrush, you're blocking the sun. It's like in the cabinet or something. else in the chest? Did I miss something? Looks like an empty chest. For that later. The joys of pixel hunting in old adventure games. So let me think. Do I save and just try to make stuff? What's the worst that could possibly go wrong, right? Fairly certain I need that. Deja vu. Unfortunately. All right, well. I feel like there's some way to maybe the black. I can open the black chest that way. See, in a Sierra game, you'd be able to do that, and it would totally blow everything apart, but can I just set the black chest on fire? No, of course not. Nothing up here. I see your point, thanks. Oh, you know what? Filled, no doubt, with gold and jewels. Nope. Hey, look. A piece of paper. And some cinnamon sticks. Directions to Monkey Island. Cinnamon stick, leaves of mint. One live chicken, brimstone. Well, alright. We're making progress, Internet. I forgot. Forgot what I was supposed to be doing there, but it's cool. Small key in black chest. Sigh. I had such hopes. Oh, sure, oops, no. All right, so it's note taking time again. One cinnamon stick, that's obvious. Four leaves of mint. Those will be the breath mints. One human skull pressed. I think that's the cereal box? No. Not sure what that is. Squid ink, though, is the ink. Two pints of monkey blood is the wine. One live chicken is your chicken with a pulley in the middle. Three ounces of brimstone, I am guessing, is actually the gunpowder. Brimstone is sulfur. Gunpowder has sulfur in it. And then one or more of the following. Zinc oxide, yellow 8, da-da-da. That's going to be the cereal. Bubble over a low flame. All right. So, let me see. Use cinnamon stick with cooking pot. Use breath mints with cooking pot. Mm-hmm. use ink with cooking pot. Use fine wine with cooking pot. Use a chicken in the cooking pot. Use gunpowder in the cooking pot. Oh yeah, the flag is the pressed skull. Which is a dreadful, dreadful thing. So, and then use cereal with cooking pot. Overcome by the fumes and scent, Guybrush quickly loses consciousness. The voodoo spell kicks in, turning the ship to an unknown heading and off on its mysterious voyage. When I first played this game in 1990-1991, I was a teenager. I'd never experienced a hangover before, internet, and I always assumed that this is what one was like. Spoiler alert, it's not far off. Monkey bladders. It's Monkey Island. Hey, look. We've made it to Monkey Island. Let us know when you found the governor. Man, you really are the pirates that don't pirate. Well, you know what time it is then, internet. I got to go collect me some more. Oops. Got to go collect me some more gunpowder, I think. Over here. Let's see, use gunpowder in cannon nozzle. Use pot. Use cannon nozzle. Use cannon. Oh, wait. Use giant piece of rope with cannon. There we go. Use cannon. What do we have before? Use pot. little gimme there. You know you're in a serious video game when shooting yourself with a cannon is a valid way of traveling. Ook! Eep! Yeah. Don't bother to say hello. I've only been waiting 20 years to talk to someone civilized. I don't mind. And I'm not being a jerk, Internet. This is basically a cutscene. See, now I have a... You never know when you might need a banana. How convenient! Cannibals, yes. So, yeah, that's what the future holds in Star Internet. Monkey Island. Monkeys and cannibals. But now, having made it to Monkey Island, I am going to end this video here. So, until next time, Internet, stay warm and beware of strangers bearing fruit. Oh, and if you enjoyed this, I mean, if you made it this far in this video, you obviously enjoyed this. Like, comment, subscribe, all that kind of fun jazz. Tell your friends. Tell your enemies. But yeah, beware strangers bearing fruit.